I moved from Greenville to a neighborhood off of Anderson Mill Road, and so as I was looking for a church, it's kind of hard to miss this one. So I was just drawn here, and I visited, and the first time that I came in, I just knew it was where I was supposed to be. People were Christ to me here. That was the biggest example that I've ever seen of Christ in my life. People discipled me and poured into me, and it changes your life. Since coming to church at the Mill, God has just been showing up and showing out. I serve in greeting and in the high school ministry on Wednesday nights, and I also lead a D group with four high school girls. The D group has blessed me in so many ways. I know that people say that you're blessing the students by being a part of their life, but they have blessed me more than they know. They've really impacted me. I'm getting to know them. They're so special. And seeing what kids go through now, it's tough. And seeing their strength and seeing their resilience, it's just been awesome for me to get to witness that and be a part of it. Investing in our youth is a necessary part of growing the body of Christ. I feel like it is our job to teach children and youth how to grow spiritually so that they can make Christ their focus and they can start spreading the gospel and make disciples. But it all starts with making room.